Good morning. Hi. This is her mom.
Okay guys, so here it is. So I want to do something different today. I want to do a get ready with me. I'm going to be throwing on a wig over my locks just because we're gonna spice it up. I am going to brunch, going to the movies. I'm gonna be honest, I'm feeling like 60% just because since I'm sick and this cough is very aggressive.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
I know you're like, why are you doing that when you should be staying home and resting? I've been doing that for the past week.
That's suspicious.
I'm still trying to be active. I'm not trying to lay there and be sad. So here we go, guys. Mind you guys, the wigs have been in the drawer, so I'm gonna have to revitalize them. So believe it or not, guys, there's this, right? I know what you're thinking. What are you gonna do with this, Amber? Because this looks like a mop. This is not giving at all whatsoever.
No.
There's this one. Hold on.
No!
This one is, I don't know. I'm gonna throw on my wig cap. I usually braid down my hair first. Usually I like it to be as flat as possible. Am I gonna do it the right way? I don't know. Because right now it's not giving flat. I'm not a licensed professional. Show you guys. I just wanna see how it looks real quick before I decide on which one. This is giving Valentine's. I need the light. This is very different from what I'm used to. Not really big on being bold with the colors. Part of me is like, yeah, do it. So we have that. And we have this. Now this is, I call this wig Old Reliable. Girl that sold it to me, so she's pretty big in Tampa, right? She was selling her wig. I was like, oh yeah, like this is cute. This is gonna be good quality. Number one, she didn't even install my wig that well. And I was very upset about it because I'm like, bro, people over here swear by you and you install this wig like this?
Come on now, dawg.
As you guys can see, the quality of it, honestly, realistically, I should have thrown this thing away day one.
Garbage.
More of a coarser texture to it. And I'm like, girl, I'm thinking this about to be slick, bust down. Like, I paid a lot of money for this.
Send me my money back.
I'm gonna make it work regardless. This is supposed to be a white to wavy curly wig, by the way. Let's see what we have here. And it's giving big monsters, like, rawr. So, I might do this one. I don't even know if I want to use the actual wig glue. I don't want to have this on my head for that long. I literally want it for today. We might do it. Somewhat more approachable. I don't know if you guys can hear me well. My voice decided to start acting up. I'm putting my hair in two-piece twist while I take a shower. Then we're gonna do some light makeup. So brows, lashes, a little bit of natural eyeshadow. Yeah. Look for a nice, classy, let's get it.
pick this up. Nope. Oh.
You gotta do it right.
So what we got?
The Brussels sprouts.
We got the Brussels sprouts.
The Brussels sprouts. They're about to be busting.
Don't get me here now. Okay, what we got? What we got? Can you tell the people what those are, please?
So these are truffle fries.
Okay.
With I believe some garlic.
Let's do the review.
Garlic,
let's do the review. How they taste?
Aioli. Just gonna bite. Crisp on 10.
Oh man.
Crisp on 10. It's truffle. The truffle fries is truffle. I give it a solid 8.5 out of 10.
Take a life for you. See, I take a flight for you.